Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any, visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
So what's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys.
Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is a strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you're talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. There are bad guys up there. I swear, I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing though. Stop it, bitch. Hey! What the hell?
support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. All I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine.
Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet! Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
Visors function allows you to observe safe distance.
Listen, Prophet. Cell are all over downtown looking for you. I'm sending you my coordinates.
Make your way through the camp.
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Exit the castle via the roof.
Thank you. Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard.
Yeah. That guy's never had a hope in hell.
You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
The program is unnoticed for silenced takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's an odd question if you live in California, but you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States.
Listen, something pretty massive just happened to the suit lift. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place, poor bastards. That cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Find the subway entrance.
Take it down!
teams available.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you.
Oh,
watch your step down there.
Get off me! Get the fuck off me!